back to Equinox. So we just beat the first boss. And we're in the second area. Alright, so I can push that thing. I guess I have to push this. So I'll be able to actually get to these doors. Eh, didn't push it enough. Another exit. I don't know if I want to go that way just yet. Okay, what's over here? Damn it. This is gonna take a while. Annoying. What else we got here? Anything in there. I'm not gonna ignore that for now. Alright, you know, let's actually go back and see what's past that gate. New spell. How do I switch my magic? Oh, here we go. Change spell. Heal and slow. Probably gonna need slow, so go ahead and activate that. Out what's over here. Okay. So there's still three other directions we can go. So let's go up here. Go ahead and slow these guys down.
Thank you.
Here, really. Let's go back. Continue from. Oh, the spot where I have no health and no magic. Oh, cool. Awesome game. Thank you. Thank you. Go this way. What? Oh God, it's getting very frustrating. Get out of here and save. Let's go save. Gotta be a place you can like heal, right? Also, how are you supposed to get this key? I don't understand. You know what? I'll figure out what to do off camera. And we'll continue on with Equinox. So if you guys like what you've seen, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends.